back again, and I was gonna do one on my Instagram, but I'm not sure anymore. So I'm gonna be mixing the slimes that I did in my past video. It's the one before this one. Make sure you guys go check it out. So we're gonna be mixing the little these ingredients, and if you guys haven't watched this one, you should, because you'll understand it more. But I'm gonna either do the beads or the fish meat. Or the glitter. Now, these are really nice, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think for the foam beads, I'm going to do this blue. It's like a pigmented blue, but it's not like baby blue kind of, but it's darker. And let's see. Okay, I'm gonna try this one. It's getting sticky on me. Oh, it's probably because it's my glue, but okay. So let's start. Can I get that off? No. Okay. I had open this and it fell. Okay. So now we're gonna open the beads, and I need to be really careful because it's hard to open these, and then I don't want them to fall. So I'm just gonna go like this, a little bit at a time. Okay. Got it open. Tilted it too much, so it's going. This is my second time doing it and using this. Ooh, this is nice actually. I love this feeling. I love this feeling. I'm sorry. Okay. Get all mixed. Okay. I am gonna wash my hand after this. Ooh, I'm mixing it, and it looks actually pretty cool. I like it. I think I'm gonna add a little bit more so it can be more crunchy. Oh, I said that I sounded like a 4-year-old. Okay. Here we go. We're done with the blue. It's nice. I'm gonna close the lid with the beads. Okay. So we're done with this one. It's really nice. I like this. It's in here. Okay. Help me now. Okay, so I'm gonna try to take it off. Just because it's getting kind of the pan. Push that. Okay. So I don't know which one I should do now. All these shoes from. One silver. What boy? No, this one. Okay. Sorry, I feel like a minion because my sister is one. Okay. So we have green. Sorry, that was up close. Okay. It's really pretty. I like this one. Oh, that sounded way weird. Weird. Okay. Let's make an area where I'm supposed to put them. Have them a deep and nice. Like the sound of them when you shake the bottle. Okay. This is awesome. I love this. Sorry, I wasn't talking. Okay. Sorry. Okay. This is really nice. I actually like this. It's weird. Okay. Feels really nice. I'm gonna add a little bit more. Only a little bit. It's because like, some of them fell. Okay. Nice, nice. Let's cut the ones that I put on here. Okay. I'm acting really weird. Okay, this is really nice. I love this. I still want to really change my rating that I did in my last video. I wouldn't really change the rating, but it's nice. Really stretchy. Stretch it out.
No, okay. I'll put them in the freezer, okay?
Okay. Thank you. Sorry, I'm like, you know, they were asking me for if I wanted a popsicle, but not right now. I'm really hungry. Okay, we're done with the green. I don't know if I'm gonna use this for slime, but okay. The orange. I already added beads. I explained it in my last video, but I'll just say it right here. I opened it so that I knew like it wasn't messed up, and I didn't really like the feeling of it. It wasn't nice. Well, I got a paper cut. From the box, but yeah, so, and then I opened the beads and I thought it had like a covering, like how these one, this one did, even these beads, and it didn't, so I spilled it and I said, oh, I'll just pick it up with this one, and you know, I did that and it was okay. Oh, and if you guys are wondering what slime it is, it's from Nickelodeon slime. Yeah. Oh wow, I didn't even look and it had three items. I didn't see it. I was so excited when I got it. I know every day I would ask my mom and be like, Mom, did you order yet? And she's like, no. And then when we went to Target, I always got so excited. And, yeah. So I'm gonna open, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try this out. I don't know really if it's gonna work. So I'm gonna get something. I'm gonna use my charger. Let's get a hole. Open with some glue that I had. I bought it. My mom got it for me when we went to Winko. Shout out to my mom. I love her. Okay, I might get my hands stained with silver. I'm scared. Yes, I'm scared. I'm glitter. Well, what put glitter on somewhere it's never gonna get off. Ooh. Wait. Isn't mud. I actually kinda like this feeling. Wow. This is actually really nice. I love it. Okay. I just been saying I love it a lot. I like it. I like it. So, my hands are stained. I'm gonna have to take my nails off after this because I don't know. I should take them off before this, but okay. This is pretty neato. I know that I can mix slime with that. Awesome. The reason I use this one is because this one was my least favorite. It was my least favorite. So I didn't really, you know, care if I messed it up. But I mean, I care if I mess it up. I mean, at first when I said, uh-oh, I thought it was gonna get messed up. But, you know, I actually kind of made it metallic. Dang, it's sparkly. I'm a wiggle worm. I'm a worm. Okay. Can I add more? I need a thing to do. Probably gonna mess up the sign. And this is probably gonna be the last slime I'm gonna do for the video. Don't know. This looks good. Making it better. There's actually a lot of reasons for making it better. It's glittery, it's metallic, and it's actually making the slime less rubbery. Oh, I got glitter in my cut. I don't know if you guys can see. No, you guys kinda should look close. Dang it. Nice, I actually like this. And don't get me wrong, I'm not a big fan of orange. I know some people love orange. And I love oranges. But I think, yeah. So, yeah. That is it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.